Prime Minister to that area.
Welcome to Solihull Manufacturing Plant. This is the plant where we make Range Rover Sports, Discoveries and the new Jaguar range. The Solihull site has really been transformed in the last 5 years. We've invested over £1.5 billion sterling in here. We've doubled our headcount and almost trebled the production of this facility. We've built two brand new manufacturing facilities just recently, the size of 22 football pitches. Support the arrival of Jaguar's brand here at Solihull. So what I'm going to take you into now, Prime Minister, is into the body construction manufacturing area where we make our fantastic new Jaguar XC and Jaguar F-Pace. It's the culmination of a huge amount of investment, £380 million plant. It makes a car every 72 seconds, so 42 jobs an hour. So we've got the plant set up with the latest technology. It's highly automated, and what you're going to see out there in a short walk we've got around is a sample of that, Prime Minister. Okay, so if you'd like to come through.
Okay, come along. itself, just settles down on its peg, picks up, turn around, starts the pallet. Years ago, this was an abandoned country. We had lots of labour within it. This work is highly automated the way of doing it. It's very very easy. Keeps everything moving very quickly. Extremely technological and very, very smart. The cars are held together by simply by rivets to the pieces. That's the size of the rivets that we use.
Yes,
sir. We'll have one there.
Yeah. You can probably see a good view. You can see it taking the body out of the
side out of there. Thank you.
we use our recycled water. The walls are natural concrete, they're polished, no paints or anything like that. This is showing the technology of the car. This way of
load up.